All right, and on the bonds, Dhawal Dalal of Edelweiss says that bond prices rallied smartly on Tuesday despite hawkish comments from the U.S. Fed and an uptick in crude oil prices. Expect prices to give up some of their gains today amidst higher U.S. Treasury yields and some clarity on index inclusion. The 10-year bond yield is expected to trade in a range of 7.35 to 7.45% in the near term.
Well, we have a lot of stock-specific action to track today, and we'll get to that in just a bit in our top 10.